Oh, well, well, everybody. Time for a random tag. Another one by me. And it's going to be a holiday tag. Yes, I'm getting into the season. I don't know why. So I'm calling this tag the This or That Holiday Tag. Okay. Tree up before Thanksgiving or after Thanksgiving? Well, since Canada has their Thanksgiving in October, so that's a little bit too early. So I would go after Thanksgiving, but American Thanksgiving, not Canadian. Fake tree or real? Myself, fake. Star or angel? Me, either one. But if they were this or that, I would say angel. Snowmen or snow angels? Snowman. Mitten or gloves? I go for gloves because I like to move my fingers around instead of just being bundled up in a glove. Socks or sweaters? Socks or sweaters? Well, I get them both every year anyway. I'm going to go with socks because socks wear out awful fast. So I'm going to say socks for me anyway. Unwrapping gifts on Christmas Eve or Christmas morning? Unwrapping gifts on Christmas Eve or Christmas morning? Well, in my opinion, it should be the adults. Let them unwrap their Christmas gift on Christmas Eve. And let the kids open up their gifts Christmas morning. Christmas or New Year's? New Year's. That way Christmas is over with. Snoop for presents or be surprised? I like to snoop. I did that when I was young. I always snooped around to find out wherever they try to hide them. I always try to snoop around to find them. Gift wrapped or gift bags? In my opinion, gift bags, because you don't have all that paper all around to clean up afterwards. Homemade gifts or store-bought gifts? Well, both of them are kind of nice. But if you're not talented, like to do crafts or anything like that, store-bought gifts. Finish shopping early or finish shopping last minute? Me, it's last minute. Indoor Christmas lights or outdoor Christmas lights? I will go with outdoor Christmas light because if you walk around the neighborhood, you can see what kind of artistic style neighbors have put up. Because to me, like putting them in the window in your place is like, if you don't have the proper things to like put them on the window, like you just scotch tape them or whatever, eventually they will fall. So I'd rather go outside and see the lights. But putting them up, that's another story. Eggnog or hot chocolate? Eggnog. I love my eggnog. Cozy sweaters or pajamas? Cozy sweater. Rudolph or Frosty? That's going to be a tough one. Rudolph was a reindeer, so they outlived Frosty. So I would say Rudolph, because if you had Frosty, of course, as the song goes, until the spring he started to melt and all this stuff, but he said he'd be back one day. But Rudolph would live on, as if Rudolph was a, if he was a real deer on, a real deer, or reindeer, I should say. But I know this one is fictional, but reindeers are real. Now, if that made any sense, somebody tell me in the comments if I made any sense or not. Okay, number 17, wreath or stockings? Wreath or stockings? Wreath. Santa hats or reindeer antler headbands? Santa hat. Ugly, oh, this is a question. Ugly sweater party or Christmas cocktail party? Christmas cocktail. Gift cards or cash? Whoa. Gift cards or cash? I would say gift cards, because you might not have the cash to go spend it, so gift cards is nice. Gingerbread houses or gingerbread men? Gingerbread men. Because the house is more like something to do. In other words, if you got gingerbread, you can eat that any time. But when it's the house, you build it for the Christmas scenery and stuff. So let it stay there until you decide to eat. But if you want something now, quick, the gingerbread men. Peppermint or gingerbread? Gingerbread. Candy canes or chocolate? Chocolate. Ice skating or snowball fights? Wow. Snowball fights for me, because I'm not really a good skater. And the question number 25, Secret Santa or White Elephant Exchange? I would go with the White Elephant Exchange, and that way you can take it back. Well, actually, you can take them both back if it was Secret Santa, too, if you don't like the gift. Excuse me. But I still say White Elephant Exchange. And a bonus question. Shop in store or shop online? Shop on, or shop in stores. Because I don't really trust online shopping, because you got to give them your credit card number or your debit card number and stuff. And there's too many viruses out there on your computer or in the computer. So shop in store. Anyway, those are my answers for this tag of mine. It's open to anybody who wants to do it. Until we see each other again, there will be another tag coming up in the next few days. I'm enjoying doing these tags, so I should do my own tags. But I also like answering tags, too. So if you want to do a tag, put down questions, I will answer them. Anyway, those are my answers to my tag. Until we see each other again, real soon. Take care for now.